Good morning, happy. Today is Friday for us, which is actually called Black Friday. Black Friday, if you guys are not in the US, I don't know if they do it anywhere else. But Black Friday is like a big shopping day. Like everything, there's like tons of different sales and stuff, which really they started like yesterday. They've done started this on Thanksgiving now. We don't ever go on Thanksgiving, but Ethan and I are headed out. We're gonna do some Black Friday shopping. You excited to go Black Friday shopping?
Absolutely.
So we are headed to take the girls to Grandma and Papa's house this morning. We're taking the big girls. Amelia's just gonna come with us. Ethan said, let's just bring her, it's just easier. I don't have to worry about pumping, bringing bottles or anything. And so we just have to tell her we gotta keep it a secret if we get the girls something for Christmas. No trying to get it out of Millie, Lainey. Got it? So my goal today is to at least be able to say we have started our Christmas shopping. I don't know what we're going to get. I don't know our plan going into this. But that's my goal, is to at least be able to say we have started our Christmas shopping. So we've got to get some stuff started. So I'm excited to have a little day date. Are you excited to have a day date?
Yeah. We'll have fun. Going to get some Christmas shopping done. Going to get it all done today.
Yes, that's right. Not all done today. No, we're not getting it all done today. We gotta spread this out, our budget. We gotta spread this out. We should have spread it out over like 3 months, but here we are, we're gonna be last minute if we don't get it started. So we're headed, that's what we're headed to do. And we're gonna bring our little Millie, tiny long Millie. What's after Christmas is New Year's. New Year's is when a new year starts. Move the seatbelt. A new year starts. So it's 2019 and then it's going to be 2020. And then what's after that? Your birthday.
Yeah.
This is what daddy does while we shop.
We're going to shop. You going to stay right here?
You take you a good nap, Millie.
All right, we'll be back in a
take you a good nap. We are in Target. I feel like we're not having much luck, but we are going to go to Sam's Club and look and see what they got. We have our eye on something here, but Sam's Club also has the same thing, so I don't know. All right, we are in Sam's Club. We're doing some shopping. She is so cute in her little Christmas romper. Ethan's picking some stuff out for the girls. Look, there's those balloon dolls. Lainey's loves those. Trying to figure out Christmas stuff. I'm gonna get a whole lot at Target, but. We're at Sam's Club at the gas station here. I'm proud to say that we've at least got started on our Christmas shopping. There was one big thing we were gonna get at Sam's, and we're just not sure if it'll work, and so we were gonna wait and like see at home. I'm not gonna say it on here. I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna film what I got my kids for Christmas, especially with all this YouTube stuff going on. I'm just not sure. But we're getting some gas, trying to figure out what we want for lunch because we're both getting hungry. It's lunchtime. I'm so glad to say we've got at least a start. We're not done. Like, we're going to go other places too. But Sam's Club had a few like pretty good things that we thought the girls would like. I always love getting toys and stuff from Sam's Club because I feel like you always get a really good deal. There was one thing we were going to get Millie. It was like an activity cube thing, but it's cheaper at Target, which is surprising. But it's cheaper at Target, and Target's toys are buy one, get one 50% off, so we could get that and get something else for half off. And so I think I'm just going to order that online at Target, and that could be one of her gifts. So,
y'all, we went in Kohl's, and we barely looked because the line would probably take us an hour to get through. You think an hour? Longer than that? It was ridiculous. Here last year, it was the same way, and I didn't even think about the line. Like, I was like, yeah, let's go in Kohl's, they usually have good deals. I didn't even think about the line, but so many people were getting those deals in there that we were like, yeah, there's nothing in here that we need that bad. We can order it online if needed. So, Old Navy's probably gonna be the same way, but I really want to go in Old Navy. They'll probably be the same way, but I think everything's 50% off in there, and I need some new jeans. That's one thing I really wanted to get while I was out because I've been needing some. Old Navy has really good jeans. So, we've been pretty successful, I feel like. We've started, so that's I hear one of the unicorns going off. We got the girls, like, little things in Sam's Club. There's, like, a llama and a unicorn and a just heard one of them go off.
Okay, we just got home, and I was gonna show you guys some of the stuff we got. I'm not gonna show you the Christmas stuff. Ethan went and put that downstairs. So glad we got a start on that. A little less stress, we've at least got started on it. But we went to Walmart. We actually went to several places. We went to Walmart, Old Navy, Target, Belk, Kohl's. Didn't get anything because it was too crowded. Did we go anywhere else? Anyways, I was gonna show you guys some of the stuff we got. So at Target, Millie really needed some new jammies. And so how stinking cute are these? In fact, I just realized this. Hold on, I'll show you. But these are 3-pack for $12.99. Like, what a good deal that is. These are, what brand is this? Cloud Island brand. And then it come with that and that pretty green color. I just realized I got Millie a new crib sheet as well. Look at this.
Oh yeah, it matches.
Look. I'm gonna throw that in the wash so I can put it out. I'm meaning to get Millie some new crib sheets. I got one at Target while I was there. How cute. Millie. Matchy matchy. And then I think that's all we got besides I think we got Ren a toy in Target for Christmas. Old Navy, I got a few things in there. Everything was 50% off, and I'm a little bummed. Millie was sleeping, so I didn't get to try them on her, but I got her two little pairs of shoes. So I guess what I'll probably do is maybe order them online, but then bring these back while they're still having the sale. I got her some red ones for Christmas time, and then these pretty silver ones. Bummer, because these things are like $5 a piece. So that stinks, but it'll be all right. And then I got me some new jeans. These are the jeggings, Rockstar jeggings. So they're really cute. Hopefully they'll hold everything in. They're comfortable. So hopefully they're comfortable. I'm gonna try them on and see how I like them. And I actually might order another pair if I really like those. So that's what I got at Old Navy. Then in Belk, I got the girls, Delaney and Brian, a couple Christmas outfits because they don't have anything. I think Ren does one or two things, but Lainey does not have anything. I need to look through my basement and make sure that there's not stuff in the bins that I haven't taken out yet. But I got both of them this top for Christmas time. Just some things that they can wear when we do Christmas activities or just out and about during the month of December till Christmas. So I got this, and it actually has little Velcro patches that you can put on here. It's actually really cute. So I got both of them that. And then I also got both of them this pretty dress. So these were $8.99 a piece. So I got both of them that as well. And then Walmart, I really just needed some essentials. I got some body wash. I've never tried this kind, but I had the pump with it. And I was like, let me try that. Millie, we got cookies, and she's ate 3 of them and is already obsessed with them. She's never had these, and she is really liking them. So I got those and a couple other little snacks. And then I also got her some pouches, just a few of these Earth's Babies pouches until I can do my grocery order. And then I also got, girl, you okay? I got these for me. I thought they were so cute. They're actually really cute. I love the color of them, and I needed some new shoes because a lot of my shoes that I have are like summertime. Those are really cute though. Then I got Ren some new flats for church. They didn't have any in Lainey's size. And then toothpaste and dry shampoo. I think that's it, other than what we got whenever, or what we got as far as toys and stuff for Christmas. Girls, where are we headed?
To see the Grinch and go see Christmas lights.
Rian, you want to go see the Grinch?
Yeah.
Yeah? Millie, I'm going to see the Grinch.
Grinch first?
I'm not sure how it works. We are headed to do a little family Christmas. We're going, they're having like a little like Grinch thing, like big like Christmas lights, and they're having like a Grinch thing here, which sounds really fun. And so we were going to do this last weekend, then ended up raining all day Saturday, and we weren't able to. So we've had such a busy day and we are tired, but I had planned all week to do this, so we're going to take the girls to see some Christmas lights and see the Grinch and Santa Claus. Should be fun.
Santa Claus in the lap.
Yes. You want to sit on his lap?
Yeah.
You want to sit on his lap?
Maybe he'll say I'm on the naughty.
Do you think you're on the naughty list? You think you're on the nice list? Yeah.
As soon as we get in the car, Randy Roo, and then I don't think you can tell, but Millie's sleeping too. There she is.
You gonna take a nap too, lady girl?
What are we doing?
We're out of my seat! My eyes
hit me. We're making a long line for these lights.
But it's been here. Look at that.
I'm glad we got here when we did. Or else we'd be waiting probably like in the road. But anyway, we are. Everybody's out of their seats because this is kind of just what you do here when you're seeing all these lights.
I can
like on dirt road. We've never been here, but we're excited. You can go to sleep right there.
Yeah.
Millie, you ready to see your first Christmas lights?
Yeah, no.
Some more? You just want to hold it. Get some more. Put it in your mouth. Look. Look. You hold it. Look. Oh, put it in your mouth. Right here. Right here. Right here. Look. Get some. Yum. Yum. Put it in your mouth. And she's like, I just want to do this myself. Here. Put it in your mouth.
What did y'all think about Santa?
Good!
Did y'all have fun?
He said I'm on the naughty list.
No, he didn't.
On the good list.
On the nice list?
Yeah.
It was...
I bought all my pizza.
Ew, say that, crazy girl.
I really don't.
We got home. Hey, you want some more of your cheese puffs? Here you go. We ordered the pizza portal from Little Caesars on the way home. It's 9:50 right now. When is the last time our kids have gotten to bed this late? Or we've ate supper this late. Like, we never do this. But we wanted to get to this place in time to where it wasn't like we wasn't waiting forever. And we were able to do that, but it was so crowded there. That the line to Whoville to see the Grinch was, and we would have waited like a few hours, I would think. We would have waited a long time. It was ridiculously long, and so
Mommy,
the Grinch is sick. Oh yeah, I forgot. The daddy said the Grinch was sick. It was so long though, like the line to it, which that's kind of the reason we went, so we could go do that, but we would have had to got there like an hour earlier just to go do it. Started at 5 is the thing, I just remembered that, and we didn't like get through the lights and stuff until like close to 7. We didn't get, yeah, if we could have skip the lights and just done that, that would have been fine too. Like, I wouldn't mind doing that. But it was like 7 o'clock probably before we even like got out of the car and went in there. Like, the lights lasted quite a while. But it was fun. It was just way too crowded. Like, way too crowded. So the kids were able to sit on Santa's lap and see Santa. Ran really into that. But we did get a picture. And then they were able to do a bouncy house, and that was really like all we were able to do because it was just so crowded. We had a good time though, so it was all good. I'm glad y'all had fun. Now we're finishing up our pizza, and we're gonna get these girls to bed. I'm gonna have a long night. I'm gonna try to edit tonight and get a vlog up tomorrow, or that's my plan at least.
Is your cheese puffs good?
Eat your cheese puffs.
Are they good? Huh?
All right, so we are gonna all end this video right here, and we'll pick back up tomorrow with another vlog.
If you saw our vlog just about now, that's us.
What? We're going to go ahead and end this vlog. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. So we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.